I remember my first impression from Kalamazoo, I remember that I liked it. Even when I Googled it to see houses when I was back home, I liked it.
I'm Bobby Hopewell, and I'm the mayor of the city of Kalamazoo. We are a community that has done our best to really be open and accepting. And part of that is because of Western Michigan University, there's no doubt about it. Because the university draws in so many different cultures, so many international students.
You come from all over the world, and you can come from capital cities from all over the places, you know, and in big countries, and you might feel that Kalamazoo is kind of like a rather small town. Personally, I think that is the perfect size to have fun and have studies.
My name is Greg Ayers. I'm the president and chief executive officer for Discover Kalamazoo. One of my favorite things about the whole Kalamazoo region is the opportunity that there's always something taking place. There's arts events or sporting events. There's a huge amount of opportunities for outdoor recreation. Combine that with retail and restaurants, and there's just always something happening in our community, and it makes it really a wonderful place to not only live, but also to be able to visit.
Kalamazoo community is a very warm, welcome community. Actually, before I got here, you have these labels about American, but that's not really the case for Kalamazoo.
Personally, the thing that I like more about Kalamazoo is in these 2 years, and I'm going to continue being here, I've always been feel welcome and safe.
Kalamazoo is more like a student city to me. Like, I feel like it's the perfect city actually to study in. There are also a lot of beautiful places in downtown Kalamazoo, which I highly recommend for you to go and check them out.
I'm Mayor Bobby Hopewell of the City of Kalamazoo, and you are welcome here.